Alrighty, welcome back to iRacing. Today we're in the trucks. We're at Charlotte. It's a 45 lapper. We just got done with qualifying and we turned the second quickest lap. So we will be starting outside the front row. I'm just kind of hoping that we can. I like to finish top five. If not, then I like to win. But top five will do, top three, even top two, but we'll try to get the win here. Now let's go ahead and turn that on all teams and just in case, and everything else looks good to go. Run through the field real quick. There is 22 trucks, 18 qualified, 5 that did not qualify. So we'll see if all 5 that didn't qualify, if they make the start or not. And if not, we'll have 18, somewhere between 18 and 22, 23 trucks, something like that.
The track temp is 81 Fahrenheit, P2.
A good little deal with all these gentlemen today. While we get through this turn one, and they will make it all the laps without too many cautions and no bad wreck.
Follow the pace car in the outside lane.
No quick repairs, no nothing. So we're just going to cruise and get ready to rock and roll. Alright, 45 laps is the distance. Just kind of playing with the buttons. Okay. They're ready to start going.
11 and 20 is running.
I don't copy you.
Might have run. The 20 just running somebody.
Are you speaking Chinese, my friend?
The 20 is running somebody.
Okay. Good job.
Green, green, green. Inside. Hold your line.
We're gonna get the momentum off the top.
Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear to the bottom. Okay, Stephen. Decent start. We can build something from here.
Alright.
Just done a 13.60. Your last lap time was at 13.70. The guy behind has just done a 13.88.
Yeah, that's what I was afraid of.
Car outside.
EVA.
Clear to the outside. That was a 13.93. The guy ahead has just
really
done a 13.46.
Sorry, man. My bad.
Car's out. We're under caution.
Hit the brake, people. Hit the brake.
Yeah, can't believe I made it through that shit, but just touched the back 12. Sorry about that, bud.
Sorry. Sorry, I said number 9, but it was number 6. So if it was number 9, it wasn't you. I apologize. It was 6.
All right, caution's out.
I mean, I did crash and I wiped someone out, so it could have been me. So thank you.
Checking up on the backstretch. Checking up on the backstretch.
What are you guys doing? We're in the front stretch.
Checking up into 3. Checking up into 3. I got a little bit of damage. We may go ahead and pit. We may pit and get the truck fixed.
Number 6, you suck monkey balls, bro. I literally like slowed down to let you by so that you would be away from me and you still took me out.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour. It's fine, you got loads. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Damage shouldn't be too bad. I think we're gonna go ahead and fix it all. Alright, we should be catching up to the tail end right there. Alright. Well, we know we're quick enough to drag it back up towards the front, so we'll work on that. That ain't too bad. We dropped to 11th after all that.
Cars got taken up.
Anybody else eat ice cream during the yellows?
Several cars got taken out in that.
Yeah, it's purple.
All right, coming up on 2 to go, we will be restarting on the inside. Or coming up on 1 to go, my bad. Restarting on the inside.
Okay, Steven, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Several cars have been taken out in that wreck. Now, if you're watching this currently on YouTube, you can catch me at Twitch, sharris8891 Wednesday night for a stream. I don't think we're going to stream NIS.
How much cars do you guys think we're going to be down before we can move over?
We'll probably stream NIS Friday night.
I'm sorry, man, but your mic is really bad.
But, yeah, we're going to stream something. We'll probably stream the Open Cup race tomorrow.
I was tabbing out on Google Chrome. I think that's why. My bad.
11 truck, you're on the outside. Or just stay in the middle of the track. Whichever you want to do, buddy.
All right, Steven, be ready. We're going green.
I think he wants to try and get safety or even if he's staying back.
All right.
Just trying to jump to start, okay.
Green, 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 let's go.
I mean, I get if they won't get safety ratings, but...
Just a heads up, guys. I'm about a half lap ahead of you, but I'm going slow. I'm going to stay high when you all get to me.
Are we blocking to
the outside? Clear outside. Time was at
32.74. Up the 11 just got payback, 20.
Gap to Moya behind is now 1.03. The gap to Taylor ahead is now 0.79.
One truck has got into the wall in front of us. Didn't look like it got much damage.
Side. Keep it steady. Eighth place. Nope. Still there. Clear high.
Hope we get back in the groove of things and start making our way back up toward the front. I've been to this track before. It's a cool track to see in person. I've been to the All-Star race back in...
You're bringing this car in. The gap's now 0.54.
That's cool.
You've just done it. 31.14.
I enjoyed the atmosphere.
All right.
Pick a line.
Far outside. Still there. Clear high. V7.
I would imagine they may have to pit at some point. They may not.
Okay, Steven. The next car is Bauman. Was at 31.94. Car high. Keep it steady. Still there. Clear high. Bauman is gaining on you. The gap's now 0.11.
Trying to get by these trucks.
Sixth place.
I think we'll get around the 19 and have a good shot. Around these two trucks in front, let's have a good shot at catching the leaders.
You've just done it, 32.37.
Got a little bit of a run. Go to the inside of the 19 and see what we can do in 34.
Car high. Clear outside.
There we go.
That lap time was 32.06. Outside. Still there. Hold your line. Outside is clear.
All right.
Okay, Stephen, halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. V4.
I think they've used up their tires so much.
Powers in, the gap is 0.26. Car high. Still there. Clear high. Was at 32.48.
How close are you back in the other side?
Car outside. Keep it steady. Car high. Clear to the top. Clear outside. V2. The lap time was 32.61.
Now let's see if we can catch this leader.
Why don't you guys have a record for me?
Exactly.
I guess number 6 must
car
have
high.
Road, I know we ain't going this long without a caution with him in the road.
Ultra wide. Still there.
11, you might call the caution.
Ultra wide.
Are you wrecked at 20?
Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear outside.
Play 15, I follow that.
You're leading.
Now, we just gotta hold on for 17 more laps.
Outside. Clear to the wall.
Light caution does come out, we'll
get
it.
You're in the lead.
Probably, because I know everybody else is probably wanting to do it.
That lap was at 32.67.
I understand you stuck, but when I pass you, but you're not in the track, right here.
The active powers behind is now 0.82.
Ten to go, this time by.
just done a 32.74. Time was 32.71.
So now we're
trying consistency. Keep it up.
Just trying to earn marks right now. With none to go. I will say though, if that caution didn't come out, we wouldn't have pitted. We would have stayed out and just ran wherever we were at. So, luckily the caution came out and we were able to fix the truck, get those tires around lap 6, I think. March our way to the front.
Gap 2, Powers. Behind is now 1.42.
Living truck, you gotta watch your surroundings, man. You about took me out there.
No, I don't feel like intentional for my fun.
Blocking there.
Five to go, this time five.
I didn't have to check him for this stupid crash. I'm hard to race for a win.
Okay, Steven. The lap times are pretty consistent. Charlie. One more lap. Keep it together. We'll win this. Your last lap time was at 32.83.
My bad, Sean. I didn't squeeze you up there.
All right, victory, baby. We'll take the win here at Charlotte. In the pits.
Well done, Stephen. Great win. You deserve that today.
Ah, good racing, Mike.
All right.
Good win, Stephen.
That was a good one.
Lucky you have a nice guy, 15.
Thank you to whoever said good win. Thank you. All right.
What the heck, Sean? Why are you going after me?
Now it's time to burn it down.
I guess Tim's direct himself not going to say nothing.
Stripes. There we go. Let's go take a look at the burnout. Here's the burnout for everybody. And then we come back out, and then we burn it down again. All right, everybody, thank you for watching. Hope you all have been liking the videos. And if you like what you see, click that like and subscribe button. Thank you. Peace out.